Even last time we played the T2, we had the
Taiwanese or
Chinese Taipei player absolutely on top of the tree with some great surprises. Lin, when you actually emulate a Chinese Taipei boy, he has got an extraordinary, I was just about to say an extraordinary range of shots, but wow, Clarence. Stop now while you're ahead. That was exactly, a fantastic
backhand. Yeah, it was a good start to the game.
Superb.
He knows he's got to play aggressive table tennis, and I think he's going to go for his shots here.
Opportunity. We were talking about how wonderful the Singapore Tampines hub is. Table tennis in particular, but sports in general. He's leveled up at 2-2 in this opening game.
Bounce.
He won't have any time to think about what he's playing. It'll all be reflex, that's for sure. Early stages of every round. There you go.
Yeah, that's a good
great third.
Good change of spin on service.
Oh dear, what an angle on that one. How does he do that? It's got speed and power and lots of movement on the ball as well. Just look at the angle here.
Yeah, I think the serve went slightly long there, so Harimoto took the initiative and stepped in. Perhaps Chu has got to serve a little bit shorter when it's his turn again.
8-5.
Lovely wrist work on that backhand. 6-9. And again to a 10.
10-6.
He's not getting into great positions, and that's the first game to Harimoto. In my day, living in Singapore, the senior citizens used to play mahjong around by the riverside or in a cafe. Now they can watch films all day outside in this. Yeah. It's amazing, absolutely extraordinary. They've got loads of sports to be involved in. It's an amazing place. Place of enormous entertainment for everyone. Oh, yeah, well done.
Who spinny can win the point.
A
lovely forehand flick there by Harimoto. Picked that up well.
No.
4-3.
Oh, leveled up.
Four.
Great inside out. What a forehand there from the lefty. Beauty.
Good counter topspin there by Clarence Chu. Oh, what an angle.
Right. 4-5.
Yeah, for the slow spinny one in there.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a good forehand flick.
5-0. Yeah.
So it's 5-0 in the second game.
5-6.
Fantastic second game at the moment for Clarence Chu.
Too
quick.
6-0.
It's speed of thought as well as speed of physical action as well, isn't it? That's beautiful accuracy. Yeah. It wasn't a bad backhand from Clarence. Oh, that's great. We love that. Clarence Chu picks up a fantastic point after a brilliant rally.
Yeah, he played really well there. It was very fast. Caught away from the table, but he came back in.
Well, that'll give him great heart. Absolutely superb, and another backhand.
Wow, that was a great angle.
Clarence, 8-7. Well, it will be remarkable if he manages to pick up one game, but I tell you what, His confidence is building, and look at the angle on that backhand. He's got another. It's 9-7. He's got another for 10-7. You will excuse me getting excited here, but I tell you what, that is so unexpected that he is putting together a series. That's the thing about the consistency of the performance of Clarence at the minute. And another, that is the game. It's 11-7. Can you believe it? Clarence Chu probably played the game of his life. Home crowd here and do something unbelievably impressive. He misses that one, and then you can see how much pressure there is on Harimoto as well, because he celebrated that one.
Double.
5 love.
There we hear the sounds from Harimoto that we've seen in past matches.
Well, he's really going love now. He six. Won the youth. He was silver medalist. He was second in the Youth Olympics last year in performance. 1-6. Right. It's all about consistency. Oh, he's missed that one.
Chu can do with his serves.
2-9.
The net at great speed at the minute. Okay, well.
9-3.
In this match. Oh, again. Oh, lovely.
5-10.
Wow.
Yeah, took that very quickly off the bounce. Chu, let's see what he can do with his serves now.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, the block was the one that put a bit of pressure on down the center. Ultimately, the left-hander puts it long, and Chu has given up that game, and it's Harimoto with a 2-1 advantage. And now, one love in the fourth. He'll be very happy. 5 minutes just over left. It's a good combination there. Prepared to mix it.
And he keeps very calm.
Got it! Got
it! Doesn't seem to get too excited or anything. Chu.
Game. Less than 4 minutes left. Good boy. That is very, very impressive.
And he's doing just that.
But
he doesn't want to do that too often.
No, he put. Oh, the block, the blackhand block worked first time, not second. With 2 minutes left. And now 7-5, 5-7. Oh, that's absolutely stunning. How many times have we seen that combination work out? And the backhand, just brilliant.
Yeah, that was a great angle there. You see, good serve and then that backhand flick and then good combination.
8-7.
8-7. Harimoto in serve. And that is 8-all. Can he bring a surprise here? Oh, too good.
Yeah, service went slightly long there.
Excellent from Harimoto. 9-8.
Yeah, you can see that, the angle he got with that backhand. A lot of spin and power.
Missed that for 8-10, 10-8, and it's now service back to Harimoto. Game point for 3-1. No, it's not done quite yet.
10-9.
He needs to pick up two more points, which is a much more difficult proposition, isn't it? 2 points here. You never know. He's got one. That is 10-10. 1 point required by Clarence Chew. And just listen to the supporters here. The fans will go crazy if he picks up one. He's got the service. Can he do it? It's a huge ask. He's missed it.
11-10.
Oh, well, Harimoto comes out with a characteristic next shout of triumph, but that was a big, big one. It's going to be another fast five to finish, but at 11-10. Well, the lights, the atmosphere, the music, it all is adding to the tension and the intensity of the fast five now. The first to reach 5 points wins the game. Clarence Chew requires three of those. Harimoto, just one. Now he needs 4 points to finish the match. Four on his side. And there is a one all. One, two. Three. Two all. Oh, too good.
Two, three.
Yeah, right on the edge as well. Beautifully placed to Harimoto. Here we go. And that's it. That is the end of the match. A brave, brave performance there by Clarence Chew of Singapore. And he certainly entertained the crowd, put up a brave battle. And 4-1